父親節啊，去咗紅人屋企，咁有呢個片皮鴨，咁有呢個一二三四四碟，一二三四，一鴨三食，可以淨食，可以包嘢食，可以撈嘢食，咁有飯啦，有青口啦，有烹炒啦，有呢個菜啦，有呢個應該係椒鹽鮮油啦，菜咕嚕肉。
哇、
那边小红在那里饮酒。
Uncle Bear! Canadian Bear!
Perfect!
哎呀，你倒开！
哎，我试试看。
小红都打不到，你打。
Don't poke the bear.
这个 I am Canadian Bear. 你看看。I think 澳一嘢開啦，幾犀利！我哋啲未食飯。
你話我睇下，我睇下。哎，你呢？你呢？哎，你呢邊
啊？好客嗎
？Oh, it's very fruity. Floral flavor.
給你大點，你尝点也是，給我点。
你覺得？啊
，Good.
Happy birthday!
Happy
birthday!
Cheers.
我的朋友
get crazy，
对呀、
啊，你那么想赚呀？
嗯，啊，又整小钻机啊，
是啊，小赢的。
吃了啥？
一整拿不给我们。
甭管他们当中吃肉。
你
吃，你看什么？你又不是好脆，又入肉香，好嫩。蒜香海王飯喎，好香，不僅係有啲文理滋味，個菜都唔錯。
哎，有點辣，
唔介會少得下。
I need to learn Japanese language first.
啊，我那半年越老了呢，
三德水
呀。唉 ，very bad, very entry level.Cannot even communicate. Only broken words.
How long is the program with you?
Which one?
If you go and do the
session. I don't know.
Yeah, you went to the Japanese Cultural Center, so you can learn from the ladies there.
It's very.
Interesting. I know it's all the AI stuff.
Yeah,
why not the latest ChatGPT, right?
Yeah.
So cool. It's like an interpreter.
Yeah, it's like a live translation too.
Yeah, I speak English and then they can translate.
So you don't need to learn from Chinese.
個魷魚味嘅。
Oh yeah, so cool.
飲咗嚟咧，佢又腍啊。Oh, you know what? When we go to Japan, there's the earthquake experience center. They teach you all those kind of knowledge about when there's earthquake, what should you do, how you handle, and then It's very common in China or in Japan, probably. They have the machine to translate, right? So they know is Cantonese speaking. And then they put it on Cantonese. So she speaks in Japanese, and then immediately translate in Cantonese. So that we understand the whole process, which is very good because that particular section is meant for Japanese people only.But they give us a favor. So yeah. So the technology is already there. No need AI actually.
How is the quality of the translation?
Quite good, quite good. Yeah. At least we understand. With no problem. And it's not a spoken word or whatever. It's quite a full sentence.
I think that's the future. Right now when people make a movie in a different language, people bring over to let's say English.Someone else does the dub, so they do in their own voice, right? But when it comes to movies, there's a lot of expressive intonation, the different tones and voices. So the new AI just takes their normal voice and translates it to English, but incorporates other emotional things.
Oh, cool.
So it sounds more legit. Yeah, it's cool, new stuff.
Yeah, you just always she need to. Otherwise, people will feel will think she's very impolite. Because we look non-Japanese, but she look as like a Japanese.
People I have just, a colleague. She's the fourth generation of Japanese, and she cannot speak even one word of Japanese, and then she just speaks pure English. And so, and then she married a white Canadian, and then so whenever they travel to Japan, the whole family, and then they, if she or her family speak to Japanese, and they just say, what is the English to me, right? And then so, but then they always ask the husband, hey, go talk to the Japanese. And they are so bold, like, yeah, I'll tell you everything.
Yeah.
So
everybody
has to be Japanese.
Yeah, because, no, the husband is a white Canadian, right? And then so there's a, okay, you don't understand, that's okay. But if you look like Japanese and you speak English,
they will ignore you. They will just ignore you. They will just ignore you.
But they yes, so she's a fourth generation, so she really cannot understand at all. Fourth generation. Wow.